Hey, what you doing right here?
Hey, we taking over 2KT on my mama, nigga.
In the back with my niggas, all the same, we might act up. Come up constant, cause you know we all stacked up. Yo, bitch, you want me cause you seen a nigga stacked up. But I can keep her, I just wanna be the backup. With my niggas, all the same, we might act up. Come up constant, cause you know we all stacked up. Yo, bitch, you want me cause you seen a nigga stacked up. But I can keep her, I just wanna be the backup.
Hello?
Hello.
Oh.
Welcome to my crib.
Hello? No, I love it. Go back over to that. Hello? Oh, shit.
How you doing, man?
Was good, bro.
Welcome to my crib, you know what I'm saying? Show y'all around. Yeah, let's just start off. As soon as you walk in, $1 million light.
$1 million.
Because I had to have the good spot.
Yeah, then, you already know.
Just in case I'm walking out the door.
Just in case.
I have to have a quick little checkup just to make sure. And if anything is wrong.
Yeah. Hold on, real quick. How much that robe cost?
This?
Yeah.
$50,000.
$50,000?
Yeah.
For a robe?
Yeah, it was on sale.
Yeah. Okay.
But if there's anything wrong when I look in here on my way out the door, I just open
it. Oh, double door?
When I come in here.
Okay.
Now, excuse me. As you can see, I was just in here getting ready for the day.
All right.
It's a little messy. But,
Sprite bottle? Okay.
I got the double,
you know what
I'm saying? Double
sink.
Mix the lean with the Sprite.
Ooh, I like
that. That's for, like, in case I bring a little shawty over here, you know what I'm saying? She gotta get ready.
I feel it.
This right here. Mm-hmm. If I want to take a nice little bubble bath, I don't have no bubbles though, so I don't use this. And this right here, you know what I'm saying? Nice little clear. You know what I'm saying? When you first turn it on,
mm-hmm.
and you be butt naked, you know what I'm saying? There's no fog yet because it's not hot enough. So you can see yourself in that mirror right there. Look, you see that? Butt naked. I be butt naked like this. I'm in the shower. I'm in the shower, butt naked. Action! Okay. Now, this is the bathroom. Don't worry about this tissue. I don't know what that is. I promise. I don't know how to force the free either.
Just, how much the bathroom cost?
Let's just leave there. Next room. This right here. This is, you know what I'm saying? This is where I get her done, you know what I'm saying? This bed right here is for sleeping. This bed right here. For the action, if you know what I'm saying. I write movies on that. This is my walk-in closet. Okay. I sent my maid, she's on break right now. You know what I'm saying?
That's a lot of trash, bro.
So, I know. We got a party. So.
Okay.
Yeah. This right here is my array of, is that a good word? Array?
Array.
This is my array of snacks and waters. Don't touch it though.
You got any good wine and stuff?
I have wine glasses and a refrigerator.
Oh wow, you got some refrigerator stuff.
Just in case you wanna, you know what I'm saying, have a little something to drink.
Slow.
Cause you know, we can't go out here with no Bev.
No bad.
I'm just walking around with this for the rest of the trip. You know what I'm saying? This is like where I, you know, make the magic. This is where I edit. Sometimes, because I have the beautiful view.
Beautiful.
You know what I'm saying?
Beautiful.
This is my backyard. I have parties daily. So everybody.
Oh, this is your backyard.
Yeah, everybody can just come into my backyard and just have fun. You know what I'm saying? I have my own private section, so they could just use that.
So is this all yours?
Yes. Sure. This is my big lamp. My big lamp. I call it Big Lamp. Big L for short. I got this as a gift from Michael B. Jackson. And this right here, these two paintings over here on the walls, these two paintings.
Mm-hmm.
These are from Donald Duck. And this right here, this is my prized possession. See all these
prized possession.
See all these white people?
Yes.
Each of them follow me on Instagram, okay? Like, I know them personally. I've DM'd all of them. You know what I'm saying? I've done business with all of them. Swish them. This is Lil Lamp.
Lil Lamp.
Yeah, Lil L for short. It's Crystal. Crystal all the way down. With sandal and... I said sandal. With sand inside. You know what I'm saying? It turns on. It is a lamp. You know? There's some chairs, both 100,000 each.
100,000?
Yeah.
Each?
Yep.
And why buy something so expensive?
It's just the life I live.
Life you live. And what lamp is that?
Oh, tiny lamp. Tiny L for short. This is my other workstation where I also edit. And this is a motorized chair. It was $100 million. This is motorized. It moves on its own. You wanna see?
Yes.
Back up and I'll show you.
Okay.
Just gotta find the button. Oh! It's strong. I don't use it that much.
Let's see. You like in and out?
No, I hate it. It just keeps me humble. Cause I could be spending $50,000 on a meal every day, but I don't. Cause I wanna stay grounded. Cause I am better than everybody, but I don't want anybody to know it. Exactly. So,
what's this do not touch sign?
What? That doesn't matter.
Okay.
This one.
Okay.
This TV, you know, just something slight.
Something slight? How much did that TV cost?
Money.
Okay.
Just put these down for now.
And what about these lamps? What are these lamps called?
These are prized possessions of mine.
Okay.
I got them from a museum, the Smithsonian. Have you heard of it? Probably not. I'm too rich. This is my smart water because I gotta have, you know what I'm saying? Stay smart.
Smart.
Give me a minute while I get changed.
What the? Oh, okay.
Well, yep. Thanks for coming. And you can see your way out.
You have a good one, sir.
It's 1,000 shots when I arrive. Let him touch me, and it's homicide. Can't beef with these niggas, they not outside. I'm fucking deep, left for traumatized. Luther asking for my condom size. These niggas my son, they out of lies. Big Stunner can't beat me, they telling lies. We got sticks, I spit crack, come get you a fix. Draw the truck, I say OG the bleak. I can shine when I want, but I'm still in the mix. Them little niggas hate cause I talk shit. Fuck it, little nigga, come off me.
Come here.
I swing that out like I'm golf. Too hard to handle, that nigga a problem.